Hi, I'm Chris Nudo. I am an attorney that serves the Chicago metro area in the areas of estate planning, probate, real estate, and commercial transactions. I have offices located in Arlington Heights and Elgin. And today we're going to briefly talk about the estate planning essential terms that everybody should know. And so these are the terms that will help you better understand the estate plan that either we will put together for you or you already have. I have a nice list here. First of all, the term will. Everybody thinks they know what a will is, but let's define it as a written instrument that gives direction over who will be in charge of your estate and to whom your assets will be transferred to when you die. In a will, there's key essential terms. An executor, this is the person that's in charge of your will. A legatee, this is the person who receives the assets under the direction of your will. Guardian, this is a term in your will that deals with who will be in charge of minor children or disabled adults when you die. Another key term, trust. A trust is an entity that is either designed during your lifetime or at the time of your death. And a trust is designed to hold assets and properly administer them, much like a will does, but with greater detail and with greater powers when you die. By the way, a trust does not have to be for just death, but it is often used as a key estate planning tool. In a trust, there are various terms that you should be aware of. First is grantor. Grantor is technically the owner of a trust. Beneficiary. Beneficiary is the people who benefit under the terms of a trust. Trustee. Trustee is the person that is in charge of your trust and administers all the terms of your trust. Finally, key terms. There's a key term that's called an advanced directives. Advanced directives is the high-level heading that describes documents like a healthcare power of attorney and a statutory power of attorney for property. These advanced directives are designed to succeed incapacity. So these documents are designed that in the event you become disabled through some form of cognitive impairment, that these documents aid in the administration of your life when you are not cognitively able to do it. Healthcare power of attorney is the document that allows an agent, another key term, to help you make healthcare decisions if you become disabled. Power of attorney for property allows the agent, again, key term, to help you pay bills and administer the financial aspects of your life in the event you become incapacitated. All of this falls under the umbrella of the term advanced directives. These are the key essential terms in every estate plan that people should know. If you would like to discuss your particular situation with us regarding your estate plan or possibly your probate or anything regarding your life, please give us a call. You can call, text us at the information displayed here on your screen. We would be happy to set up a consultation and help answer your questions. We really look forward to working with you.